morning. Come February, voters in Appleton will have a big decision to make. The school board has decided to move forward with a $30 million referendum to upgrade their buildings and improve security. $25 million would go toward capital projects and $5 million for reoccurring purposes. If the referendum passes, property owners would pay an average of $118 extra dollars a year. District officials say Appleton teachers have been working with frozen salaries since 2011 to save money.